Cox for a first down at the 8.